You were born in Trinidad?
Aye, on a plantation.
Are there not Maoons there who could use your help? I know we are not alone in Saint-Domingue to fight for independence.
There could well be. I have not returned to find out.
Did you ever hear tell of a jackdaw, Mr.
Kenneth? And mine to someone. Legends tell that she sunk somewhere off the coast of Hispaniola. I don't know just what. Do you believe this? I would like to come to nostalgia.
Thank you.
all over.
We've taken materials ideal for a
loose and catch the wind.
You saved my life.
We can only put a stop to this by helping each other.
I should have known.
Arrête-toi!
Go!
À l'aide! Arrête d'abord, approche, parlez!
Rappel!
Quelle blague! Viens essayer! Il est déjà mort!
No one deserves this. Make your ancestors proud.
Prayers have been answered. Thank you.
You deserve to have a choice.
Over the slave violence case at the Durand plantation.
Monsieur Adwelly, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustin speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustin has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
Ha! You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the grounds, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you?
A friend.
This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed.
Excellent. Put the crates down there, cher monsieur.
All right. Enough socializing. Back to work. Grants must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. These bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize? I'm a prince for putting up with it.
Ah, my feet hurt.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves today.
Thank you.
If you are a friend, pull the plug.
Come on. initial calculations suggested.
I heard you gave Bastion's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds?
What I do with my purse is my own business.
What happened to the funds I released last month?
Well, the science of navigation is expensive.
I dare say it is. If you measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
Spanish vessel is available. Could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? The treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
Your name will go down in history with mine, the funds and the ship.
Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to govern.
If the volume of slaves you import, I'd have thought you'd have gold to spare.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. Before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships would benefit from improved navigation. Fewer accidents.
Now that is interesting.
No, sir.
Come on, if you're so strong.
Life is wrong. Hurt him, and it's me who'll make you pay.
You let go!
Don't force yourself!
You're dead!
Ça ne sera pas.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor's overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Gaudin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.